Well, today is arguably one of the busiest shopping days of the holiday season. And for many, Black Friday shopping will soon turn into Black Friday shipping. If you have a loved one serving in the United States military, you want to pay close attention to shipping deadlines. News 10's Eric Stidman is in the studio tonight. Eric, what can you tell us about these shipping deadlines? And go ahead, Eric.
Mike, in this industry, we like to call it news you can use. If you were planning to ship something abroad this holiday season, you still have time, but there are deadlines to hit. One of those rules of thumbs is to know when to ship that package by. Well, lots of people hit the storefronts on Terre Haute's South Side Friday. There's another retail-style shop they'll soon turn to. That's this convenient little quick stop, the United States Post Office at Rose Station.
Send them something from home. They miss home.
Military mom Jackie Haggard knows the USPS all too well. It's from this counter. She shipped tons of stuff to her son serving with the United States Marine Corps.
Cards or movies or DVDs, because he was on a ship and there's not that much to do when you're on a ship.
Haggard's son is home for the holidays, but she may be in the minority compared to some military parents. Rose Station manager Chad Way says it's going to be a busy couple of weeks.
We'll run close to 16 billion pieces of mail during this period of time, so it's really busy for us.
And if you're shipping to a military family member in a danger zone, time is running out. The deadline to make sure that package makes it by December 24th is December the 3rd.
But we want to make sure we try and take care of the military.
If you are shipping to an AFO FPO that is not in a danger zone, plan on December 10th. Way says the post office hires military, so it takes shipping very serious.
We've got military members throughout all of our post offices. They all work, you know, as a collective team, and we try to make sure we take care of our military first.
Now, we should note, Chad says everyone gets the same level of service, but if you want to make sure your package gets to its destination on time, follow those deadlines. Mike?
Thank you very much, Eric. And to see the deadlines again, look for this story at WTHI-TV.com.